Hello friends, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will talk about the remaining questions of KSET 2020 Life Science paper. 51st question. Number of ATP molecules required to fix one molecule of nitrogen is 16. Hair cells are components of hearing sensory organ. So these hair cells inside the ear, inner ear alli present irtave on the eardrum. Next, match the following. Oxytocin is released by pituitary. So first andre oxytocin ge pituitary 1 2 anthe heli nodi. C is the answer. Myogenic heart contraction is initiated by myocytes. Blood pressure is the pressure of blood on the walls of arteries. Which one of the following nerve center is not involved in the regulation of micturition? So dura mater is not involved in micturition. Which of the following organ regulates the ionic balance in man? Kidney. Kidney regulates the ionic balance. Pituitary gland stimulates the adrenal glands to make cortisol. Cortisol is increased during all of the following situation except night time. So the cortisol generally morning hours le highest irutte. Evening bandage near the end of the day it decreases. Which of the following is the functional unit of vertebrate excretory system? So option is kidney. The structural and functional unit of kidney is nephron. So here maybe confused madakke nephron kuda no option kottidare. So I am putting kidney here because Henle's loop is also part of nephron. So illi kelidaga the functional unit of vertebrate excretory system ante kelidaga kidney should be the answer because Henle's loop is also part of nephron. So nephron is part of kidney, that's why I put kidney as the answer. So here answer is autosomal recessive. Which one of the following is correct for linkage in Drosophila? So Drosophila shows complete linkage in males and incomplete in females. Match the following. So pleiotropy andre same gene produces more than two different characteristics. Athwa it controls more than two or three traits. So here genes having more than one primary effect B1. B1. A is the answer. Which of the following combination is the components of genetic variance? So additive genetic variance plus dominance variance plus interaction variance. So B is the answer. 64th question. A unit of distance in linkage centimorgan CP anta baritare idna. Which of the following is the value of Lord's score? So here plus 3 and minus 2. Which of the following chromosomal aberration is crossing over suppressor? Yadap andre inversion is the crossing over suppressor. The gene is the basic unit of function, recombination and mutation. D is the answer. 68th. Genes are transferred by cell to cell contact. Yadu conjugation, during conjugation. Next one. Genes are transferred into cells as free molecules. Transformation. C. So idakke match aagtakkanta answer yavadu nodi. 68th C. Okay. A4. B2C1D3. C is the answer. Classification system for prokaryotic species based on 16S rRNA was proposed by Carl Woese. Which of the following is not a phylogenetic system of flood classification? So, yavadandre Bentham and Hooker system of classification is based on artificial system. In taxonomic hierarchy, the phylum was introduced by Ernest Haeckel. Which one of the following organisms belong to kingdom Protista? Slime molds. Dash dash does not belong to gram positive bacteria. So here Azotobacter. So Bacillus, Lactobacillus, Staphylococcus, these are gram positive bacteria. Cell walls of prokaryotes are rigid and contain dash dash as the main strengthening compound, murine. Goblet cells are found interspersed in the columnar epithelial tissue. Porifera is the example for dead end phylum. Which of the following is the state bird of Karnataka? Indian roller. Biodiversity rich western ghats traverse through how many states? So from north to south you count madidre 6 states. 79. So illi ondu calculation based ecosystem alli iruttakanta problem. So illi birth rate kottidare, death rate eshtu anta kelidare. So calculate madidre neevu birth rate equals to the total number of individuals born divided by the total number of individuals at that moment. So it comes to 0.1. So illi yadagutte answer andre lake polluted with sewage, algal bloom formed, decline in dissolved oxygen, increased fish death. So B is the answer. A psychotrophic bacteria can grow at temperature ranging from minus 20 to minus 10. D is the answer. A situation of ecological niche where similar species can exist in the same area but use resources at different times. So idakke naavu resource partitioning anta karithivi. The artificial chromosome is used to clone 200 kb and more than 200 kb DNA segment. YAC anta kerbodu neevu, yeast artificial chromosome. BAC anta varutte, bacterial artificial chromosome. 200 kb kinta hechige iruttakanta DNA na clone madakke use maartivi naavu. So 84th, ecotone. Ecotone is an area that acts as a boundary or a transition between two ecosystems. Which of the following statement about K selected species is false? Minimal parental care. Miller's experiments on abiotic synthesis showed that small molecules can give rise to complex molecules. Fluorescent in situ hybridization technique is used for the localization of gene on a chromosome. So ido Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium, P plus Q equals to 1. So idanna idrogade ellanu add madidaga nimge 1 yavadu barutte adhe answer. So here B is the answer, because if you add these 3 it comes to 1. Next one, a random change in the frequencies of alleles within a small population is called genetic drift. In the evolutionary time scale, monkeys, apes and other mammals evolved during tertiary period. Existence of two or more genotypes for a given trait in a population is called polymorphism. 92. So here B is the answer, because this female wasp is genetically identical to the queen, and all the females are related because females are diploids, males are haploids. So females fertilization aadmele bandirtave. So ondu colony alli iruttakanta females, they are related, they are sisters. So B is the answer. She has a chance of taking over as the queen and then breed. Which of the following is responsible for evolution of multigene families? Both duplication and unequal crossing over. Who proposed the great chain of being in the field of evolution? Aristotle. Which part of the brain is mainly involved in special memory? Hippocampus. Next, so phylogenetic trees, by considering the characters or character based method le method in the phylogenetic tree ana construct martare, aa method ge enanta karitare anta kelidare. So maximum likelihood. Next, so illondo paragraph kodidare ಅದರ ಬೇಸ್ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ 97 to 100 ನ ನೀವು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ 97 ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್, ಇನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್. ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಆನ್ ಪ್ಲಾನೆಟ್ ಅರ್ಥ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಯಾವುದನ್ನು ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ 7.8 million ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಟೆಡ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಶ್ರೂಮ್ಸ್, ಮೌಲ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಫಂಗೈ? So if you read here, the answer is given itself here. See here, 611,000 species of mushrooms, mold and other fungi. So answer is B. Last question. So here, how much percent of organisms have been entered in the central database and the creator? So answer is 14%. See here, barely 14% of creatures have been logged in the central databases. I hope this video was useful to you people. Share with your friends who has attended this life science paper. I thank you for watching this. I wish you all the best.